Mind the gap. lucky day.
Hi,
no problem.
Be nice, have a look. It's good.
Yeah, no problem. I'll come off even. Where do they fit all these horses?
Sorry?
Where do they all fit inside? Is it that big?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Stack
them. They stack them?
Inspections, they bring them in
yeah.
from all over. Well, can I ask you to wait just 2 or 3 minutes, please? Thank you.
A lot of horses, huh? I know. Maybe go through that path and then you can overtake them all. Yeah. Just for fun and in case an accident happens, because us bikers, most of the time, we are to blame. You know, so it's just... And now I've got that, so I filmed it.
Couldn't get it better.
Exactly. You're cold.
Huh?
You're cold. You need some gloves.
I'm fine.
Yeah? He said it's an annual inspection that they do.
Okay. Why not?
Yeah?
Beautiful horses.
They are. And I just asked, where do they fit them all in? He said it's really big inside, they all fit. That's a lot of horses to fit in that area.
What,
70
horses?
At least.
Yeah. Beautiful.
I wouldn't be one to be the one who cleans after them though.
It's their annual inspection to make sure they haven't flogged anything in the previous year. The soldiers haven't sold all their horses and stuff. That's, historically, that's what it is. Yeah.
Interesting.
Anyway, thank you very much for your patience.
No problem.
This is the last one before I see my colleague.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Okay, I got to do a 0 to 100 trial on the bike. Let's go. Ready, set, go. There it is. including a small wheelie for my good friend XT Donkey. You're indicating left, woman. Which are you doing?
She's still going. Oh.
Moron.
Go.
I'm trying to. Popped a wheelie then.